New developments tonight, a proposed ordinance that would create a 39-foot safety zone around Portland's reproductive health clinics is moving forward. The Portland City Council's Public Safety, Health and Human Service Committee tonight voted unanimously to send the proposal to the full City Council. The vote came after a public hearing tonight in which no one spoke out against the buffer.
Women who are accessing health care services at Planned Parenthood or anyplace else can get to their health care provider without feeling intimidated and disrespected and bullied. At the same time, it's important to me that people who feel very strongly about abortion, that abortion is bad, have strong religious beliefs about abortion, that they have the opportunity and the space to bring their opinion to the public and force me to look at it and think about it.
Now, following tonight's vote, Planned Parenthood of Northern New England released a statement which said, in part, regardless of the type of care people are seeking, all citizens have a right to a comfortable, quiet, and calm environment, free of harassment and intimidation when seeking medical care. The City Council is scheduled to hold a public hearing and a possible first vote on this issue on November 18th.